Hello everyone, this is Sharmin Khan from Milky Way Art Design. So today I am going to do a Dutch board, but my recipe is going to be the bloom recipe. I don't know how it's going to work out, but I'm going to do basically the Dutch board using bloom recipe. And if it's needed to be, I will do some modification. I'm not sure if it's going to work out, but I'm going to try. I'm going to write down the name of the colors that I have used on this particular piece. I just want to make this video a short one, so bear with me. On description section, you'll see all the names of the colors.
While I'm doing this kind of composition with modified bloom, I can see that the biggest struggle that I'm having right now is if I did a floral pattern, what usually I do, all the flowers are on the center and you can get rid of as much paint as needed so it doesn't crack, things like that. However, here I don't want to lose anything from here because the composition that I have right now is so pretty and I would be really sad if I have to lose anything. Yet I am in a tight position that I know for sure that some of the places I have some extra paint, if I keep them, it's going to crack. So I'm thinking instead of getting rid of some of the portions, even though I don't want to, instead of doing that, how about I keep it as is, and even if it cracks, I can go back and I can do some other technique. Maybe I never did resin, maybe I will add some glitter or something to fill it up and keep my painting or composition as is. That's what I'm thinking in my mind.
love the cells here, and it's in the center. It's like I'm loving it, loving it. And toward the other side, there are some cells. So yeah, I would say it has promise, it has potential. And I'll go for this more.
Thank you so much, guys, for hanging out with me and taking this amazing journey with me with art and exploring different things, new things, and discovering new things. I would really appreciate if you guys give me feedback about what kind of painting you want me to do more, or what are the color combinations you want to see.